Tonight's Coach's Corner proudly brought to you by Quest Ballarat, the Yacht Club, and Thrifty Ballarat.
Yeah, the game against Gippsland was certainly a tale of two halves. The first half in particular, they just dominated us, they bullied us around the ball. We couldn't win our one-on-ones or at least half them. So at half-time we showed that they'd had 200 touches to our 120, 130. We just need to get back to basics, get our hands on the ball, win the contested footy, and then just try and win your one-on-one across the ground. And if we got weighted numbers, it'd certainly bring us back into the game. So our second half was really pleasing. We had more inside 50s, more scoring opportunities, but the damage was done in the first half, unfortunately. So we'll have a week off and move forward with our skill level in particular.